At 17, you don't expect a room full of bigwigs in your town to give you a rousing applause during a major economic development announcement, but that's exactly what happened to Pickens High School robotics team members Brandon Womack and Gray Sutherland.
When I joined this, I wasn't expecting us to be recognized as some influential group or anything.
But when they competed on the world robotics stage, as seen in this YouTube video, they landed in the top 50. Not only did their parents and local leaders notice, but so did a company out of Michigan.
The educational base that you're developing will make a difference.
That's Brian Jones at the podium. He's the vice president for a company called JR Automation Technologies. He and other company officials were in town to announce their expansion into the upstate market. They've committed to a $2 million investment and to hire 54 people over the next 5 years. Ray Farley is the executive director of Alliance Pickens.
Perhaps the bigger story here is the impact that it's going to have on our local small businesses.
JR Automation is said to be knocking on the doors of local companies to become their suppliers. They make one-of-a-kind specialized products, automated equipment, if you will, that can provide a solution to a manufacturer, kind of robotic-looking equipment. The same things Pickens high schoolers have been toying around with that have now helped them land their town national recognition and now business. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Pickens County.